Yeah, you look like an anime character.
Thanks. Yeah, I have a lot of fun.
You see that Evil Dead camera work with that? They're doing like a lot of shoutouts to other horror, which is not bad. Some people, there's like a difference between ripping something off and doing shoutouts to it, I think.
Yeah, I think it's like, did you copy everything from a certain movie or genre, or did you pick
I think so
certain
long as you copy
elements?
someone really well, I don't care because it's.
Well, it's kind of like,
Think it's the difference between a cash-in and an homage.
well, and then it's also like if it's done well, then it feels like a flatter. It feels like flattery. It feels like a compliment. Whereas if somebody rips you off and rips you off poorly, then it just feels kind of insulting because it's like, shock bolt. We found it.
That's just the bolt, though. How
So
do
the
I.
crossbow they said was by the fire truck, and I assume since we're going to keep running around the map, going to different places, that we'll be able to find it at some point.
Can I just like throw it?
Hold on, wait, go. Hold on, turn around.
What?
I saw the red thing in it.
You thought it was the fire truck?
I was just trying to see. No, the safe house that we want is up there.
I know, but I don't know how to get in.
Oh, I see.
Because we need the crossbolt to do it.
So I think we probably have to go to the other one then.
I can't just throw it at it or something.
And you can craft them by combining fuses and gunpowder. Interesting.
Come on. So where's the fire truck? Should we just like go run back and get it?
Well, I mean, if you want to go to a safe house, we're going to be heading back somewhere anyway. I don't know where it is. Oh, wait, go down.
What?
Over there.
What?
That's right there. The crossbow.
Have to go all the way
The,
back?
remember, that's what he said when we were in the safe house.
Oh, we're such morons. Or I'm a moron. Someone's stupid. It's not me. I know that.
That's why he was like, oh, it's over in the thing.
I'm sure we'll be okay.
How long are we streaming for?
Until you're exhausted.
Yep. I don't know, might be good to take 5 in a little bit because we've been streaming for almost 3 hours, so.
I think once we hit 3 hours, then we should be done for the night because I gotta cut this up and put it on YouTube.
Okay.
Really glad that's so quiet. Oh, hey, crafting bench. Cool.
good stuff.
Yeah.
I wonder why, I mean, obviously for purposes of the game story, but, like, why his daughter specifically?
Probably because he's, like, I don't know, good at getting in that or something.
I don't know. I mean, she's been in here for years, so...
Just because they're jerks, honestly. Just that's just what it seems like to me.
Yeah. A plant
this whole time. Okay.
Yep, we did it. I think you're going there. Oh, you put the waypoint on the crossbow.
No, I'm locked onto Lily's voice.
No, I'm saying the waypoint. Oh, you could
let's
put
try this again.
Oh, here she is.
Got some footsteps. I don't know, girl, if you're leaving glowy footsteps all over the place.
No, she's only leaving them for us to see.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Nah, she's got psychic power.
I'm picturing her just, like, bashing some animal's head into the wall.
Good. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oops. Why is that happening? Oh, she's adding more. Okay. I didn't want to waste bullets because we're low on bullets.
Yeah.
So I just slapped them around a bit. You know. I mean, it's taking us a back full circle anyway, so we're good.
Yeah, I think that the way this is set up, we're going to end up walking around the whole map multiple times anyway.
Okay, good. Well, not good, but you know what I mean.
Well, I just mean, like, I don't think that it's, like, once you progress through an area, then you can't go back.
I just didn't want to have to backtrack the whole way, because I was... Be quiet! This Shh. Is a stealth mission!
I got a bottle.
Nothing can stop me now. Because I believe in myself. Guy seems upset.
That sounds not good.
Whatever, I'm gonna look at my shadow daughter.
Alright.
Oh, thank God.
But we didn't find her, so...
Well, he's just relieved that, like, when she hit her head or whatever, she didn't die. Or that wasn't her blood or...
Oh, yeah.
Whatever.
It looks like she stopped here to hide.
And this is why you get your child survival training at age 3. Where are you going? Over there?
She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl.
Clever girl.
Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Fine. Look at... Maybe there's some ammo up there. Ellie's been dead all along, and Sebastian is making up this situation to escape his guilt because he feels responsible.
That's dark, bro.
That's a real... Oh, that would be...
I wonder if I can, like, clear these dudes out from up here.
Yeah. I say go for it.
Thinning them out. Them to come over here, man. No?
What, it's like when dogs try to talk. And they're like,
I love you.
These are the sounds Mari and Stacy make during orgasm.
Mari and Stacy, sex icons.
I know, right?
Yay! There's oil on the ground, so if I got them to go in there, I'd have to find a way to... Wonder if I shoot the oil? Yeah. There we go.
But they're not in there, so...
Come on.
Just walk over there and see if it jumps off to go get... Oh. Is it gone now?
Yeah. Whatever.
Well...
Let's go in the building.
Yeah.
Well, how do we get in the building? Looks like we have to...
Is that a door? Over there?
Roar. Oh man, this is gonna be loud. Okay, I'm gonna
just
kill
do
every-
it.
I don't wanna do it! It's scary when just- they all come at me at once.
I think there's another one that's looking for you. Or...
What's in there? Hmm. Oh. Gunpowder. Cool.
It really looks like we're picking up turds.
Good. Because that's what gunpowder is.
Turds?
Turds. That's what they're going crazy over.
Investigate?
Subtle.
What?
then I get my axe back too.
Oh,
I needed to be back here anyway. So
oh, that's
cool.
Good.
Or is it off? Oh, is it on?
Oh, yay!
Yes.
Of course.
I did the trick.
Congratulations, Agent Thunder.
What happened?
Got accepted to their dream college.
Oh, awesome! Oh, by the way, is everyone doing their homework? I know it's Friday.
It's Friday.
I know it's Friday, but now you can get it out of the way so you don't have to stress out about it on Sunday. Remember, if you do your homework, you'll have to spend less time cramming before tests. Because you've already learned it by doing homework.
Lily?
It's a trick to make you learn shit.
Lily!
It's a trap.
Shit.
Haha, Dad. Do you like my trap? No, Lily. We've talked about this.
Lily? Lily!
Look like Lily already had some fun in here. Oh.
Lily, it came from upstairs.
Oh, kick over.
Oil drum. Kick it over.
Should I do
that
yet?
Just save that for later, maybe?
Nah, I'll do it now, just in case. And that did. Oh, okay. Came from up there. How do I get up there?
Huh? Let's go around the edges of the room. See if there's. On the side. There's nothing in that corner there. There's got to be a way to get over there. So. We can't. I think.
I wasn't trying to kill him, I was trying to break the box.
What's fun?
It's locked.
Maybe there's a key. Let's go into the room where we came in.
Okay. It's not letting me climb on stuff.
Yeah, maybe there's, is there another way in?
Oh.
Yay us, we did it.
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through.
She just showed you that she walked through it. Okay.
She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
She's like a god here, so I mean, the shirt's fine. Did you know you can just stab chains and it's fine?
Stabby, stab, stab.
Keep that open for later. When I inevitably have to run away from something.
Mm-hmm.
Roar!
Tads is worth 50 cents. So, I'm talking to Bay 12. $0.50. Because 1,000 tabs is $1.
Is that it?
Looks like it. Do you already have an axe?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like, oh, Ladder. Cool. Ah. Thanks for showing me where to go, zombie. Appreciate it.
Why'd you shoot me? What the fuck? I was just trying to tell you where to go. You didn't have to do that. God.
Sheesh. That's no wonder no one likes you.
Core displacement. RE infrastructure report. 1501. Seismic trigger event this afternoon. System checkup revealed disengagement of core. Sent recovery team for preliminary scout. Report filed to Mobius HQ shortly before outside contact lost. 1632. Core tracking unsuccessful. Minor temporal displacement, but no major structural damage. Citizenry beginning to make call center inquiries. 1803. Core still offline. Minor fissures forming in City Hall area. Citizenry remaining calm, but unease is growing. Losing atmospheric control. Temperature drops in double digits. 2300. Another seismic trigger. City Hall fissure becoming critical. Separation imminent if core isn't restored. Mobius Alpha team has arrived to aid in core search.
That'll be useful once I have a crossbow.
We'll get it. We know where it is, so it's just a matter of taking the time to go get it.
Another doll. Oh. But where's Lily?
Another shitty doll that Grandma made. Ugh, looks like it comes from a shitty suburban boutique.
Oh my god, it's her mom. The doll is her mom. Her mom made her that doll.
Here's a doll of me. Is that creepy slasher dude following her? Yeah, it's the slasher dude. No, wait. Yeah, it's
that's
slasher.
The man wearing the suit.
Yeah, we're gonna finish this game, Jada Maru.
Yep.
Oh yeah, he can teleport. Hey, I forgot.
The murderer with the camera, and the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it. Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
So the creepy man in the suit has her daughter. I wonder if he's why she disengaged as the core.
Probably.
If she was like, you know what? I'm not being paid for this. Fuck this shit. I'm out of here.
First you kidnap me.
Then you force me to be part of your like human computer experiment bullshit. I'm not getting paid. There's OSHA violations all over this damn place.
Is there an easier way to go outside?
For
some reason, I'm completely incapable of jumping over anything here. Who knows why? Is it just socially unacceptable to jump while inside?
Yes.
No, it's rude. But I can jump on top of cars. Whatever. Okay, something's gonna pop out at me, obviously. Oh, that guy's here.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
Oh.
Is he here for real or not? Is this a memory or is this real?
I don't know.
What's he doing?
The hell?
Back to his creepy McMansion.
Thank you for the cheer. What does a cheer do?
Please, school us YouTube plebs in the ways of Twitch.
Hope your trip in Spain was nothing but joy, Mari. I'm so sorry that you ended up stuck in one part of the Paris airports that sucks. Yeah, it was bad.
Who's this?
Now it's the same guy, but now... Oh, no, it's a different guy. This is just more of his art. Okay. We should look at it. That's how I feel about your art.
Randall Fig.
Is that one of our guys? Lot of eyes. What is that? A penis? What is that? It's a foot.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus foots.
Jesus foots?
Yep. What's it sound like inside?
Nice creepy atmosphere.
Dude.
Ooh.
There you are. But where's Lily? Can't let him get away again.
Is he just playing with his phone right now?
Go after him.
No, he's clearly OP. He just opened that with his brain. Oh, now I can climb.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Is he gone forever? Or is he gonna pop out and slap us? Great, cutscene. We're definitely gonna get slapped.
Hey! You!
What are you? Oh.
Where is she?
So we got an Eldritch God.
I can reach O'Neill this time.
Gotta go to work. Stay sexy and don't get murdered.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
Don't tell
you're
me what to
alive.
Do.
I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Thank you, Frantic Ficus, Brody, Gwen, and Artsy Muffin.
Aww.
PayPal donations.
Thank you. Oh.
Oh, come on! This is bullshit! What is this? Fucking Zelda Breath of the Wild Blood Moon time? Fuck you. All the monsters respawn deadlier. That's just great. Okay. Where are we trying to go? This is where we want to go for the thing.
Yeah.
Could I just fast travel there? Shit.
I think we'll be okay.
I just
don't. This map is not very big.
Yeah, you're right.
Keep on swimming.
I don't want to run out of stamina before I get there.
Yeah.
I gotta go into that chair where she shifts stuff in her eyes. There we go. Quick! Gouge my eyes out! I need to level up! Alright, that's it for today, though. I'm just gonna upgrade and...
Yep.
You brought something with you. A key?
Ooh, excellent. Look at her makeup. Really nice.
Mm.
Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful.
She's got such a look. Iconic, really.
Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
Alright, this is a lot of pressure because now it's gonna be like, find out later, like, three down, five to the right is gonna be the correct one. This one's gonna be here. Yep, I fucked it up.
Yep.
Hey. Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek.
Oh, wait.
I feel it.
Does my that daughter. Mean it says plus 10
she's somewhere
for your,
inside
like,
this place.
Capacity?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her.
Now we got a whole bunch of goo. Mm-hmm. Ooh. What do you think? Let's look at all of them. Oh, fuck yeah.
Automatically evade enemy attacks with a set probability. Certain attacks cannot be dodged by reflexes.
I always,
but some
I always,
of them can.
Yeah, but...
Yeah.
I like the passive ones where I don't have to have skill. Mm-hmm. That's the good stuff.
Let's go to the health one. Maybe we can upgrade our... Yeah. Increase the health gauge. And then you can also upgrade how much health you get back from healing stuff.
We don't need that yet.
Okay.
Thank you. Ooh, that's good.
We can't do that. It's too expensive.
Okay.
All right. We spent all the goo.
And we'll go save. I think that, oh, it's not real life. I thought it was real life.
Wait, you thought that me making the cat noises was real life?
No, I thought the cat was coming from the hallway.
Oh.
Again, I wonder what people think as they're walking past my door. Like, what are they talking about?
Well, because sometimes we'll be, like, screaming about, like, friggin' Sonic porn.
It's true.
Or just plain screaming.
Just screaming for no reason. Alright, thanks for coming by, guys.
Thank you, everyone. Oh. Thank you so much for the cheers, the bits, the tips.
The titties, the triangles.
Yep.
What do the triangles do?
Do you want to stream tomorrow?
Yeah, let's stream tomorrow. What time?